My dear friends, it's time for another giveaway. And I've just arrived safely back from 1906 in my rickety old time machine. And the prize this time is this wonderful portrait of Evelyn, direct from Stanford White's apartment before his estate was cleared. And some lucky winner will own this object, hopefully, if everything goes well this time. Last time the Tibetan temple was drawn and the person did not come forward to claim it. So let's hope this time the prize is claimed and the Tibetan temple will be redrawn at the end of this, so stay tuned. Please do not enter this competition unless you are prepared to pay for the shipping. Okay, now on to how to participate. It's not hard, I promise you. It's really not. Quite simple. Just listen to the instructions. I will be varying the way in which an item can be won, but for this prize, I'd like you to simply tell me why you feel this item has a spiritual connection to you. There will be 45 possible winners to go into the draw. I will be using a computer random number generator to pick the winner. I will video screenshot the number as it's being chosen. Please don't be upset if you don't win. I'd love for you all to win an item, but there can only be one each time. And don't lose hope. I have plenty of treasures waiting with their little suitcases packed to go to a new home. If I pick you to go in the draw, I will thumb your comment up with a heart symbol. If anyone else replies to your comment with a heart symbol, it doesn't mean you're in the draw. Please look at the examples on the left to know which one is from me. Once I've picked you, I will reply with your draw number. Please write your entry as a separate comment. Don't add it to a thread of comments. It will be less confusing because everyone receives a reply in a thread. You have 10 days after the date of this upload to write your entry. After that period, entries will no longer be eligible. If your number is drawn, you've won. After this, you have 7 days to contact me with your shipping details. When this time expires, I will do a redraw and pick a new winner. The draw and winner will be announced on video here on YouTube. To provide your name and address, you can either do it in a comment, not recommended, or you can send me an email, oddiebow@gmx.de, or you can send me a personal message on YouTube. I will show you on the following page how it's done on YouTube. For this item, you will be required to pay for the shipping yourself. If you don't want to do this, please do not participate in this giveaway. Payment for this can only be made with PayPal. If you don't have PayPal, maybe you could ask a friend to pay it with their account. Okay, here we have my main homepage of my YouTube channel. If you look along the options under my channel name, you'll see About. You will need to click on that. You will also need to be logged into your YouTube account. YouTube has not yet allowed this access on mobile devices, so you'll need to be on a desktop PC. Once you've clicked on About, you will be on this page, which I'll make bigger soon. At the top right, you will see Send Message. Click on this and you can now send me a private message with your shipping details. Sorry for all the details, but it saves me answering a whole lot of questions once the video is uploaded. I realize there are quite a few viewers who find it hard to navigate YouTube, so I hope this helps. With the prize, you will receive a hand-signed note from me. I'll number it and include a description of the item. I pack my items well. I've sent a lot of stuff to people and I haven't had any breakages yet. Touch wood. One more thing before I go. There's a bonus question to go automatically into the draw. In my historical feature, Ed Gein, Skin on Skin, I have hidden my skull icon somewhere in the images. The first three viewers to find it and write the time sequence and where in the image they found it will get the love heart and go automatically into the draw. I will have my own comment pinned at the top of the comment section in this video. The answers only to the bonus question must be left there as a reply to my comment. Remember, only the first three correct answers can be the bonus potential winners. And only when you see the three love hearts from me is the bonus question closed. By the way, there seemed to be some confusion last time when I mentioned about only people on a PC can send me their address, and that's exactly what I meant. Only their address and details. You can still answer the competition if you're on a mobile device. That's absolutely no problem at all. It was just if you want to send me a private message, I believe you can only do it through a PC. But if you want, you could write it in the comment section, or you can send it to my email address, which I have provided. Yes, there's been a slight change to the judging. Before, I was reading all the comments, and there were some really fabulous entries, as there always are for my viewers. But it takes up a lot of my time, and I could be getting on with other videos. So a good friend of mine, who I've met through YouTube, has kindly agreed to take over the judging from me. And that frees up my time. I'm very grateful to her. Her channel name is NTV Online. You might have seen her around. She's very active in the comment section. She's always helping out and answering questions that I don't have time to answer or I don't even see. So yes, she's been great in that area, and I'm sure she'll do very well with the judging. And she's kindly also given up the chance to enter the competition, of course, because now she's judging it. So what will happen is if you get picked after the 10 days are up, she will leave a comment under yours saying that you have entered the draw, and I will come along and place the love heart after she has decided which ones are going into the draw. So so look out for NTV Online, and thank you very much, Niffy. That's her name, Niffy. Thank you so much for helping me out here. I really, really appreciate it, and glad to have you aboard Team Oddity. Is there anything else? I don't think there is. So just remember, it's if you don't get a comment saying that you are in the draw, it's because you either haven't been picked or because the 10 days is not up. So do not expect it before the 10 days is up. That gives everyone enough time to get their comment / entry in. And so just be patient with that. And I wish you all the very best in the draw. Some very lucky person's going to win this fabulous prize. Best of luck, my friends. Yes, the random draw generator will still be performed by me. And don't forget, at the end, I will be redrawing the Tibetan temple. It will be the same list. The same people who participated and were picked last time, their numbers will be redrawn. So there's going to be another chance that you can win that if you were picked last time. Oh my goodness, I nearly forgot, nearly slipped my mind. Two things, quite important things, actually. As I mentioned before, for this item, the winner would be required to pay for the shipping themselves. It's a bit larger than the other items. The option would be left up to the winner. They could either pay for economy post or economy shipping or priority with insurance, registered, whatever you like. I'm going to leave a link under my description bar to Swiss Post. From there, you can check yourself the prices. I'm going to show you now an example of it. As you can see, we have the Swiss Post page here, and on the right hand side you can put in here any country that you like. Wherever you're living, you can put in and check yourself how much it will cost to your country. In this example, I'm using the United States of America. Anyway, I'll let you check that out yourself, but this is going to be up to about the 5 kilo bracket, and America is zone 4. So for economy post to America, it's 57 Swiss francs, which is about 58 US dollars. But please go on there, double check for yourself. I will leave the link under my description to the Swiss Post site. Also, my email address will be under there. So just that you're aware of that before you enter. If you think that's too much for you to pay, then yeah, I understand that, but please don't bother participating. That'll give more chance to others to play. And I personally think registered and insured is better. They seem to get there. There's a lot of stuff I've sent economy overseas, and it just hasn't arrived. So sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. I'll leave that up to you. to choose, just that you're aware of the prices. Somebody mentioned this last time, I should at least let people know how much it might be costing, so you can work that out yourself from this site. Before we redraw the Tibetan temple, let's check out this prize. Okay, here it is. It has a really quite a bizarre frame. I don't know whether that's a sort of, how would you say, a type of Art Nouveau. It's got a lot of sort of floral flower themes going on there. Yeah, it seems to have been handmade by someone. Period frame, early 1900s. Has a velvet border on the inside, sort of faded velvet border. Has the old bubble glass. There's a few bubbles in there. Yeah, quite an unusual piece that I have transported back through time. And yes, on the back there is an old label which says Florence Evelyn Nesbit. That's who she is, or who she was. So yeah, I think it's quite a unique prize, and I'm quite happy for this to go to a new home. Someone who really appreciates it. I quite like it myself, but I want you guys to share my joy. And also, don't forget, on my online shop at Zazzle, I will also provide that link under the description. You can find some Evelyn Nesbit t-shirts, along with other t-shirts from other historical features. So yeah, here's the two Evelyn Nesbit t-shirts. You might like to check that if you're a fan of that video or of Evelyn herself. Yes, also on my online store there is an Evelyn Nesbit mug, coffee or tea or whatever you would like to put into it. And there are also other mugs featuring other historical feature themes. So check it out. Yes, okay, let's do the redraw for the Tibetan temple. Same list as last time. Check your numbers again. Maybe go back to that video. You'll find it in my videos. Go back, have a look what your number was. You'll probably see your name anyway. I'm going to announce it. So what am I talking about? Oh dear. yeah. Anyway, that person who won last time is no longer in the draw. Never contacted me. I don't know what was going on there. Hope she's all right. I really hope that nothing happened to her. Maybe she just realized she didn't want it or didn't want to pay for the packing. Anyway, I don't think we'll ever know. So onwards and upwards. Here we go. Let's go to the random draw. And now to the entry list provided by Niffy. It won't stay up that long on the screen, so please pause it and to check if your name is on there. Afterwards, we will be going to the random number draw. Okay, fingers crossed. There were 45 entries in total, including the 7 bonus question, 2 of which were not answered. 6 and 7 are empty slots. Not everyone answered that question about where the hidden images were. Maria is the undisputed legend at finding these images. She was the first one again, although it took her a bit longer this time. She had to admit that it was a bit more difficult. I hid them very well. Anyway, now let's head over to the random number draw. And the winner is number 12, Archangel. Wow, that's a great name. So, Archangel, you have 7 days to contact me. You can either send me a private message on YouTube or use the email address provided to send me your shipping details and also to forward me the money for the shipping. Yeah, I hope the prize does get picked up this time and goes to a good home. Archangel sounds like a good home. For a spiritual thing as the Tibetan temple. Anyway, my friends, I am going to sign off and I'm wishing you all the best of luck for this new draw. for the Evelyn Nesbit picture. And anyway, see you next time. Thank you for watching and thank you for participating. Bye-bye, my friends. One more thing. Please don't randomly write your shipping details in the comment section and don't send them to me. You only need to give me your shipping details if you have won the competition. Happy Oddie Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor.